In our first look at the trading market, trader Dan Stesich of Athena Advisors joins us now. Dan, stocks were fired up on the Fed yesterday.
You know, not only the Fed, they went in strong. There's been a lot of fear on the market as to what oil's doing it. The FOMC came out with their announcement. They're transitioning away from considerable time, and they're going to be focusing on employment. So that's the thing I think you have to watch going forward, along with inflation. The market took it really well, and we'll see how it goes today.
What do you think? Is it time to get into some of these beaten down names like Halliburton?
You know, I think you have to start looking at them. This oil price really put a lot of pressure on a lot of them. And Halliburton's a solid company. It's at a 52-week low right now. I think it's like near a three-year low. And it doesn't seem to me that it's justified. It has a decent dividend. It's been a solid stock. It's been better levels when oil was lower than this. So I think that's one to take a serious look at.
Quick check on this. Does the volatility continue in the market?
You know, the volatility is going to come off a little bit. As long as we don't see any surprises out of the Middle East, out of Russia, or out of Europe, it'll subside some, but it'll be somewhat elevated going into the end of the year.
Thank you, Daniel.
You're very welcome.